Okay, we moved out into the hallway. Here you can see this is a floor cleanout. This was the area we marked at just about 80 feet from the cleanout inside. It's going to be hard to see, but just in front of the door you see that's open, probably about 4 feet, that's the area that we have an issue with the piping. We found this to be a 4-inch riser on a 6-inch, looks to be a 6-inch two-way T. Okay, we're currently running our camera upstream from the T. See if we can get a better look at the issue where the kitchen line ties in. Okay, this was the Y that the last video we were at. This is located basically close to under the ice machine in the kitchen. As you can see, this is a 6x4 Y. You can see the branch of the Y is 4. You can see the run upstream has been reduced. So the piping that we're currently in and the area that we have concern with the break, we can confirm by this that is all 6-inch piping.